2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee High Altitude, 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee Summit New Cars Buy. Welcome to our car blog. This time we will be share information about the latest cars is coming from Jeep brand. The title of a article we take is 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee High Altitude, 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee Summit New Cars Buy. We will be try discuss details about this car, ranging from reviews, concept, redesign, rumors, exterior, interior, specs, changes, engine, colors, pictures, release date and also prices. Congratulations to read and we hope you enjoy it and then we'll come back again here. 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee High Altitude, 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee Summit New Cars Buy. Judging by the spy photos, the next generation of the Jeep's three-row crossover SUV is on its way. We are talking about the upcoming 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee. This model should make its world premiere next year, at the 2018 North American International Auto Show in Detroit. The Fiat Chrysler car maker has finally given the much-needed redesign of the Grand Cherokee. The spy shots of this popular SUV show the new exterior styling. Precisely, the upcoming Jeep will look more conventional. The changes will include new headlamps, revised grille, and some minor adjustments on the rear fascia. Inside, the Grand Cherokee is expected to remain pretty much unchanged. Under the hood, the Jeep should continue with the same engines as the current model, which means that there will be several units available. The technology as well should be the same as in its forerunner. Its main rivals will be Volkswagen Touareg, Land Rover Discovery, Ford Explorer and Toyota 4Runner. 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee engines and performances. The new 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee will be powered with several types of engines under its hood. Those will be the same units used by the outgoing model. So, the base engine will be a 3.6-liter V6 with the output of 295 horsepower. The next will be a 5.7-liter V8 unit which will be able to generate 360 horsepower. As well, there will also be a 3.0-liter V6 turbo diesel engine which will produce the torque of 420 pound-feet. The most powerful version will be a 6.4-liter V8 drivetrain which will be capable of making 475 horses. All the engines will pair with an 8-speed automatic transmission. It will be available with rear-wheel and all-wheel drive configurations. Furthermore, the Grand Cherokee Trackhawk will use the supercharged 6.2-liter V8 engine which will develop 707 HP and the torque of 645 pound-feet. Design of exterior and interior. When it comes to exterior, the upcoming 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee will keep its recognizable look but it will feature more conventional appearance. For the 2019 model year, we can expect a redesign of the whole body, especially the front fascia. So, on the front, we will notice revised extended grille and new headlamps with LED daytime running lights. The front bumper will also be new. On the rear, there will be slightly restyled tail lights. Speaking of the interior design, the 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee will most likely be the same as the current model. The cabin is very spacious and comfortable, offering three rows of seats. Generally, the Grand Cherokee's interior looks sophisticated and luxurious with quality materials including leather and soft plastics. The dashboard features an 8.4-inch touchscreen with infotainment system and a 7-inch digital cluster display. As for the equipment, some of the features will include navigation, Bluetooth, audio system, Uconnect voice command and so on. Release date and price. The 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee should be presented to the world sometime in the beginning of 2018. As for the pricing, there is still no any information. However, we assume that it should be slightly higher than the price of its predecessor. Thanks.